need to hype me up. Do that thing with your eyes.
Money look.
Let me see them lips. Attitude and give me bass.
Boom, 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 boom.
Eyes, lips, face, wait.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let go.
Level up. Level up, 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 level up. All this on me so yummy, all this sauce so yummy. No, you want this yummy.
Now, sing.
Admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch. True, yes. And I fortunately know a little magic.
Ariel, listen. The human world, it's a mess. Life under the sea is so much better than anything they got out there.
The seaweed is always greener in somebody.
That fresh beat is right on time, right on top. Like I say, that, can say, that, like I say, that.
Just look at them. I pull one tiny thread and their whole world unravels into chaos. Glorious chaos.
Rain on me, tsunami.
Head up to the sky.
I'll be your galaxy.
I'm about to fly.
I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch. True, yes. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And dear lady, please don't laugh. I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed. Pathetic. Poor unfortunate souls in pain, in need. This one longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl, and do I help them? Yes, indeed. Those poor unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. They come flocking to my cauldron crying, spells, Ursula, please, and I help them. Yes, I do.
Damn, son. These bitches want some. Hey, Freddy, can I, no, bitch, you fucking dumb. Damn, son.
The only way to get what you want is to become a human yourself.
Can you do that?
My dear, sweet child, that's what I do. It's what I live for, to help unfortunate merfolk like yourself. Poor souls with no one else to turn to. I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch. True, yes. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And here lately, please don't laugh, I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed. Pathetic. Poor.
Just know that I.
Yo admito que solía ser muy mala, no bromeaban al decir que bruja soy. Pero ahora encontrarás que mi camino enmendé, que firmemente arrepentida estoy. Cierto es, por fortuna conozco algo de magia, un talento que yo siempre poseí. Y últimamente no te rías, lo uso en favor de miserables que sufren depresión. Patético. Que sufre necesidad. Esta quiere ser delgada y este quiere una pareja. ¿Quién los ayudó? Yo lo hice. Pobres almas en desgracia, tan tristes, tan solas. Vienen rogando a mi caldera, implorando mis hechizos. ¿Quién los ayudó? Lo hice yo.
On my knees in the night, saying prayers in the streetlight.
Been spending most of the night living in the desert.
Poor unfortunate souls in pain, in need. This one longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl, and do I help them? Yes, indeed. Those poor unfortunate souls. Here's the deal. I will make you a potion that will turn you into a human for 3 days. Now listen, this is important. Before the sun sets on the third day, you've got to get dear old Princey to fall in love with you. That is, he's got to kiss you. Not just any kiss. The kiss of true love. If he does kiss you before the sun sets on the third day, you'll remain human. But if he doesn't, you turn back into a mermaid, and you belong to me.
No, Ari!
Life's full of tough choices, isn't it? Oh, and there is one more thing. We haven't discussed the subject of payment.
But I don't have
it. I'm not asking much. Just a token, really, a trifle. What I want from you is your voice. I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch. True, yes. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And here lately, please don't laugh, I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed. Pathetic. Poor unfortunate souls in pain, in need. This one longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl, and do I help them? Yes, indeed. Those poor unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. They come flocking to my cauldron crying, spells, Ursula, please, and I help them. Yes, I do. Now it's happened once or twice. Someone couldn't pay the price.
Como la tuya, sola actriz. Oh, y además hay otro pequeño detalle. No hemos hablado de cómo me pagarás. No se puede recibir sin dar nada a cambio.
Pero yo no tengo nada.
No es mucho lo que pido, solo es una insignificancia. Tu voz.
Thank you.